All right, these next two songs I'm going to do for you is by one of my biggest influences, a Texas blues guitarist named Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
leaving you, baby. And I'm going back home to stay.
Here in Texas, but we'd like to invite y'all to come to our state. We're from Shreveport, Louisiana. We'd like y'all to try to visit Louisiana one time if you can. We got great food, great music all year round. You know, when people think of Louisiana, a lot of times they think, oh, it's just a bunch of Mardi Gras. In a way, that's true, because we have one of the best Mardi Gras celebrations around, as many of you probably know. But we got great music and food all year round, and many festivals you go to, like the New Orleans Jazz Fest, which I think is happening right now or just wrapped up. So we'd like you to come down and visit Louisiana. And if y'all would come up to the front of the stage, I got some little goodies I'm going to throw to y'all that maybe entice y'all to come to Louisiana. Thank you so much. All right. This next song is actually by a member of my favorite band, and my favorite band is the Beatles. And this next song is by a George Harrison song called Got My Mind Set on You.
And the band.
Oh, thank you.
I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. But it's gonna take money, whole lot of spending money. It's gonna take plenty of money to do it right, child. My mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. This time I know it's for real. The feelings that I feel, I know if I put my mind to it, I know that I can relate to it. But it's gonna take money, money. it's gonna take money.
I like this dance moves you got going on by the stroller.
This is why we're here.
This next song is another one that Greg Walton and I wrote. It's a song called Live Again. Yeah.